Berserk Sword Harness Tank.
Which would hopefully work.
So that's it in the harness. And then take off this belt, and you just put the belt over the Berserk Sword to lock it. It's a bit tight on me because of the fat. Or you can get a bigger belt. So the sword can't come out of the harness this way. It will still come out if you go upside down.
Yeah.
So that's it there. Walking, taking big strides, is a bit tricky. But if you develop yourself some sort of John Wayne style walk, it should be okay.
Give us your best John Wayne style walk there.
See? I'm not cutting my legs off.
No! And you're looking perfectly masculine.
How far? I can't see. I see you. How far off the ground is your...
Actually, yeah, let me go back and have a look. It would be about 7 to 10 inches. Less than a foot, anyway.
Okay. It has to be that low to the ground because going upstairs as well might be tricky. But, let me take the belt off. And I'm taking the sword out. Watch out for low roofs and stuff. You need a lot of space around you when you're taking it out of the harness as well. But that's it. This really isn't an indoors thing at all. Not even slightly.
A little to the left. There you go.
This is your... Yeah, you put some leather to protect the blade. And you might get scuffed when you're going in and out with it just because it's so fucking heavy. And that was only might be. But yeah, that's it.
Looks really secure.